Ovulation. The release of an egg from the ovary into the fallopian tube is known as ovulation. Knowing ovulation is very important. By knowing ovulation, you can easily conceive. Ovulation is vital to becoming pregnant. Now let's get to the point. In this video, you will be clearly understand when do you ovulate, how do you ovulate, and why it is important. When do you ovulate? Ovulation happens typically 13 to 15 days after your last period. You can also tell 13 to 15 days before your next period. However, if your period cycle is 28 to 30 days, so it depends on your period cycle. To know when you ovulate, you can follow your symptoms. You can easily monitor your cervical fluid, basal body temperature, slight mood swing, slight leg and belly cramps, etc. How do you ovulate? When the body releases follicle stimulating hormone, your ovulation begins. The egg in your ovary becomes matured with the help of this FSH hormone. Your body releases a spike of the luteinizing hormone when the egg is developed. Then the egg is released from the ovary into the fallopian tube and ovulation happens. Why it is the key factor to conceive? If you have had intercourse within 5 days of ovulation, the chance of getting pregnant gets much higher. The egg stays in the fallopian tube for 24 to 48 hours. A sperm can remain active at least for 5 days, then the chance of getting pregnant becomes easier. If fertilization occurs, HGH increases in the uterus and pregnancy tests get positive. If fertilization did not happen, egg becomes shed and is known as your menstruation. So from the above discussion, it is clear that ovulation is a key factor to get pregnant. To track your ovulation, you can keep a mobile app on your phone. Tough it is, simple to calculate and also can predict by your symptoms. However, the ovulation tracker can help you to specify the date. You can also use an ovulation kit. This kit gives you a positive or negative result. It is very useful to track your ovulation with this kit. From our above discussion, you are now being understood that to get pregnant, ovulation plays a vital role. So try to track your ovulation and have sex within that period. If you want to know anything about this topic, kindly comment below. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel. Do not forget to hit the like button. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends. See you in the next video.